Hello YouTube!
Finally it's time to get my tradition back of making monthly favorite videos. It's been a year since I made my last one. So from now on, let's try to keep it this way. Like, every month I'm going to do a monthly favorites video.
Why am I so blue today? Like,
I'm going to get confused with my wall, I guess. Don't you think? It's a different kind of blue. So let's continue. September here in Portugal was a really rainy month. Like, it doesn't feel a little bit like summer. But since I was on vacations, it gave me a lot of time to read and to play video games and hang out with my friends and make YouTube videos. So let's take a rewind of this month and see what happened. Let's start with books. The first one is Bioshock Rapture, and I've been rereading it. It was, yeah, kind of fun. It was last year that I read it for the first time, and it's just so good. Like, I love Bioshock games, and Bioshock Rapture gives you the most perfect view of the city. So you can't help it but imagine the city of Rapture in your head, and it's just like so perfect. The second one was A House of Pomegranates by Oscar Wilde. I've been reading it on my Kindle, and it's Oscar Wilde. Read anything by Oscar Wilde, you should start with The Picture of Dorian Gray, which is awesome. It's also really cool. I'm such a nerd. I'm so lame. Well, next we have video games. And since I have so much time this month, I played a lot of video games. Like they were really many of them. But the one I spent most time with was Titanfall. Such a great game, like so fast, so furious, so fun. Oh, many F's about it. It's really cool. I didn't have one single time that I said, oh, I'm sick of this, I'm going to shut down the system and do another stuff. No, when I started to play Titanfall, I couldn't get like enough of it. Like, when I was playing Titanfall, it was sure that I'll be around my Xbox for hours at least, and it's just online, so it's never the same game. Like, you have new opponents and you have a team, and it's just so freaking cool. Titanfall is an exclusive game from the creators of Call of Duty, and it's exclusive for Xbox 360 and Xbox One, and it's really cool. Like, you should play it. If you have an Xbox 360 or an Xbox One, play Titanfall, you won't regret it. And to wrap up this video, we have my favorite... And to wrap up this video, we have my favorite music of the month. It was by The Vamps. Like, this month I was so addicted to The Vamps. Like, I was listening to their album at home, in my car, at my friend's house, everywhere. Like, it's just really good. It's called Meet The Vamps, and it has my two favorite songs to this end of the summer. It's Oh Cecilia and Girls on TV. Such great songs. Like, they got stuck in my head for days and weeks and a whole month. It's really cool. Take a look at it. I'll put the links somewhere here so you can listen to them on YouTube. And now it's time to finish this video. September was a great month. Yay, vacations! And I spent a lot of time with my friends and my grandma, which was great. So make sure you give it a thumbs up to this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like this video. If you don't like this one, you can at least watch another one, and I hope you subscribe, and I'll see you next week. Bye!